Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 8th of September. Sun is in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. Planets are saying...
Sure.
In a flat way like that, the planets...
Assorted lunars.
And...
Remember, it's actually preferable when the master plan undergoes revisions based on actual events or experience, instead of being drawn, created, or devised in, for example, a submersible floating around the depths of the Mariana Trench for an activity scheduled to take place in the Gobi Desert, where at the very least the climate, environment, and therefore the basic needs and requirements are likely to be quite different. So try to do and encourage others to do the good sportsmanship above all else thing, even when they're dealing with changes in venue, no-shows, and other things that anyone of sound mind and body would find a trifle trying. As it happens, these irksome twists and turns are part of a grand design that will permit you to pursue various wonderful options that are presently obscured. Also, since by now you should be reasonably conversant with or aware of the status or feasibility of your various alliances, it's more of a question of how you'd like to manage them. And while you do have a full range of options at your disposal, the one non-negotiable component is whether you take the initiative and deal decisively. Prontissimo.
Okay, signs particularly affected by the assorted lunars.
Virgo, Libra, Aquarius, Taurus, Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 8th of September.
Personal, creative, and emotional affairs are likely to pick up steam this year. Make sure that in all of the activity, you keep one eye on the prize, one eye on the bottom line, both hands on the wheel, both feet on the ground, your head on your shoulders, and your focus on what suits or works for you, not just what suits or works for everyone else.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.